was rolling with Lorenzo and a Benzo. I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window with a car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake ass niggas I first blew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Keep my name out of your mouth and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What the difference between me and you?
You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style, straight posted. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style, straight posted.
Yo, I stay with it. Why you try to perpetrate and play with it? Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhead white parade. Come and get it, shit it on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
The
hardest bastard, high and plastic. My style is like the reaction with too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you? What about 5 regular cars, 3 ounces of 2 vehicles? Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath and lay no left.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dogs now, straight coaching. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good word, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dogs now, straight coaching.
Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back. You just know this shit.
I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat if her sunglasses on her. Cruise around with her for 7 hours to California. And have a wave in the people. And drop her off in the corner with the police station. And drive off honking the horn for her. Raw dog, get your raw dog off. Drop the sword off and beat you with a piece of it. Sword off off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs sparked up. You shot up in a hot tub, and the bubbles pop up in your nose and cough snot up.
Lucas in hot water.
That's what trying to talk, they said Chronic was lost brought up. That's where even think of the path of the door start up. You better show some respect whenever the time's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis. We can scream, I just don't give a fuck. Let's see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style and straight coasting. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I used to live in big dog style and straight coasting. What's the difference?